starts tonight in Southwest Miami-Dade, where a man was shot and killed in the middle of the street near where he lived.
CBS News Miami's Peter Dinsch joins us live from the scene with what we know about the victim. Peter.
Well, Naja and Jim, a close friend says the victim was known as Sleepy Brown, was 42 or 43 years old, was the father of four children, and was shot and killed here by the apartment building where he lived.
I got a phone call, and they told me one of my best friends just got shot.
Daryl Collins is in disbelief. Miami-Dade police say his friend, known as Sleepy Brown, was gunned down while washing a car, something he did for a living.
Very, very upset because this man do not do anything to nobody. For him to get just shot like that in broad daylight.
Miami-Dade police say it happened just after 2 in the afternoon off Southwest 216th Street at 113th Avenue, where Brown lived. They responded here after a shot spotter gunshot detection alert.
I couldn't believe it because Sleepy, that's what we call him, Sleepy Brown, don't bother no one at all. He's a father, you know, a father oriented. He just take care of his kids. He washed cars, he DJs.
Two witnesses told us Brown was caught in a crossfire between at least two people. Police have not confirmed that. It is a troubling case for Romania Dukes, the founder of Mothers Fighting for Justice.
Enough is enough. This goes on every day, every other day. It's time to come together and stick together and find out and put an ending to all these shootings that's occurring in Goulds, Perrine, Florida City, Homestead. It all have to stop. And it's only going to stop if we all speak up and say something.
Now, Romania Dukes lost her 18-year-old son to gun violence in July of 2014. That case is unsolved. We are told that Brown had three girls and a son. So far, Miami-Dade police have not said if they have identified any suspects in this case. We are live in Southwest Miami-Dade. Peter Dinsch, CBS News, Miami.